Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about components and cells of the immune system.
The immune system is made up of various organs, tissues and cells that work together to protect the body against invaders attacking the organisms that are trying to enter the body.
The components of the immune system are tonsil and adenoids, which acts as a filter to remove antigens from entering the respiratory system.
The function of lymph nodes is to carry lymph fluid, nutrients and waste materials between body tissues and the bloodstream.
In addition, thymus contains cells that mature into T lymphocytes and specifically react to viruses, foreign tissue and other antigens. It also controls cell-mediated immunity.
Bone marrow contains stem cell for B lymphocytes, which mature and become antibody-producing plasma cells that react to many bacteria, viruses and other antigens.
Next, spleen function to filters the blood cells and platelets and helps the immune system by destroying bacteria and other foreign substances.
Lastly, white blood cells will protect the body against infection. If the infection develops, white blood cell will help to attack and destroy the bacteria, virus and other antigens.
What are the primary lymphoid organs? It is a maturation site of immune cells in the absence of antigen. For example, bone marrow and thymus.
Doctor, what are the secondary lymphoid organs?
It is a maturation site for antigen-driven immune cell and sites where the immune cells encounter, bind with antigen, proliferate and differentiate into mature antigen effector cell.
The cell of the immune system is leukocyte. They have nuclei and involved in phagocytosis, inflammation, adaptive immune response. Example: basophils, neutrophils, monocyte and GAMP. Lymphocyte.
Another cells of the immune system is platelets. They do not have nuclei and are involved in inflammation and blood clotting.